Poietis' mission is to provide patients and clinicians with regenerative medicine therapies using laser-assisted bioprinting. We address three of the main bioprinting challenges. First, the standardization of tissue manufacturing process to ensure tissue safety and reproducibility of its fabrication. Second is the control of tissue morphogenesis, and then the fabrication of complex tissues. Today, with single-cell bioprinting, we introduce a new paradigm where tissue manufacturing becomes cytocentric, which means no longer conditioned by the printing device, but driven by the biology, the need to control cellular environment at cell level.
For the last 2 years, we have dedicated a lot of resources to design and deliver our new bioprinting platform. Several patent applications have been filed to reinforce our IP portfolio, and this platform encompasses today an original cytocentric CAD software, new laser-based configurations for bioprinting, and sensors and imaging systems to monitor the whole bioprinting process.
Our CAD tool had to be completely reinvented because of the highly specific needs of bioprinting. Between the nature of the cells and biomaterials we want to print, and of course the microscopic scale, we just had to develop a brand new CAD software suite dedicated to our needs.
The NGB1703 is a multimodal bioimprinter designed to be robust and versatile. With its single-cell resolution, the environment control and its dynamic monitoring systems, the NGB1703 is the first bioimprinter able to address industrial constraints.
All bioprinted tissues are alive. The period of morphogenesis is very important because the cellular organization evolves to give rise to the expected tissue in terms of morphology and functions. This is why we call our process 4D bioprinting. And the better we understand the drivers of cell migration, proliferation, and differentiation, the better becomes the predictivity of our computer-aided design tissue models.
So bioprinting opens up new opportunities in the modern biology era, but that still needs to be explored, validated, and industrialized. The disruptive bioprinting platform we are implementing today is the most advanced and the best performing solution available today, meeting both research and development needs and industrial production constraints. The aim of Poietis is to support market leaders in the biomedical fields and to bring our technology into clinics for the development of innovative products and solutions for a better healthcare.